but and she was almost in tears, but she was going straight up to the stand to support Michelle Griffith, so she'll be disappointed as well. Well, this is Sergey Lyakhov of Russia, fine discus thrower in the first round. Makes it look very simple, and it's short. There are two throwers in this pool I would have expected to qualify very easily. Kaptyuk from Belarus, teammate of Vladimir Dubrovshik. And this guy, Sergey Lyakhov, who is erratic, but sometimes brilliant. That's one of his more erratic throws, falling some way short of the yellow qualifying mark. There it is, 59 meters 62. He'll have to stay out here in this 90 degree heat for about another hour and a half or so, unless he can produce something better. Back over in the discus, Sergey Lyakhov, one of the men that I said before should qualify easily. He's not in trouble. He's got another couple of throws left. And we're trying to keep tabs on Robert Weir's situation. I believe he's in about 11th or 12th place overall from the two pools. So Robert, in fact, still has a chance of qualifying for the final. And Lyakhov, it's just on the qualifying line. And I've just been told that Robert Weir is in 12th place. Now, if this throw is 61 meters 64 or above, it looks as though Robert Weir will be eliminated. So this, in fact, not only an important throw for Sergey Lyakhov, but very, very important for Britain and for Robert Weir. So the target we're looking for is in excess of 61 meters 64. Lyakhov knows he's got a good one out there, and well, certainly if it bashed away on the qualifying line, it is. It's 62-42. It looks as though Bob Weir is out.